way outside of Matagalpa today in a community called Guadalupe. We're in Tresemi today. We just started our new nutrition program.
We have to use like the vitamins inside.
Today we are at the Elder Program. I'm standing outside a local church in Sor Maria Romero where we hold the Hope Academy.